the falcon on his gloves. A famous gambler, they say he never knew defeat. Looking at cards, he was lucky in love. Won the heart of the lovely Marguerite. See that woman beside him, whispering in his ear. She was a famous beauty, with men falling at her feet. Her father was the richest man in the town of Belvedere, where the gambler met the lovely Marguerite. The day when the handsome gambling man came through the town, they met by chance on the corner of the street. The scene was set for the tragedy. It was love at first sight for the gambler and the lovely Marguerite. The passion was a fire and it could not be contained. In a cold fit of fury, hatred and despair. Now good for nothing gambler was gonna steal his daughter's heart. He hired three men to put a name to the affair. The gambler had a room upstairs in a cheap hotel. The men lay in wait the night in an alley of the street. Strolled by, three shots rang out and the gambler fell. He died in the arms of the lovely the gambler. He was waiting for his lovely Marguerite. See the man in the picture with the falcon on his glove, and the woman beside him, queen of hearts at her feet. Ah, man, they look so happy, was to be so much in love. The famous gambler and the lovely Marguerite. Town of Belvedere. The old people can remember hearing gunfire on their street. And now when the moon is full, two lovers from time to time appear. They say it's the ghost of the gambler and the lovely man.